It's an emergency. I need your car.
A rival gang wants to meet us. Go check it out, but be cautious. Look out! It's a trap! Wipe them out! Nice one! Now kill the rest of them! Nice! Now get the last one! Great job! Here is your dog!
This is my car now.
You might have been fast enough for those fat asses in Freedom City, but the boss wants to see if you've got what it takes to keep up with us. Go to the racetrack in the east of the city and get in the car we kind of provided. Okay, you've got 3 laps to show what you're made of. Failure is not an option. Go, go, go! Make sure you win. By fair means or foul, it's up to you. One lap left. Make it count. Here is the prize money. Kenny's just spotted a rebel henchman in the center of the city. Follow him and wipe out anyone he meets. Then wipe him out. Why did you kill him? He might have been an innocent. The henchman's making a break for it. Kill him. Nicely done. Here is your payment. Cartman's got word of a secret government shipment that's been parked in the central car park. He wants to know what's inside, so go nick it. Okay, take it to Cartman's garage to the south. Watch out for the cops. Stick around. Cartman's going to open it up. What the hell is that? They've got men. Fight them out. Great. Now kill the other one. Nice one. Here is your money.
Nice car. I'll take it.
He's got a tail. Hunt them down and kill him.
Note, Ike will be targeted, not the tail. Make sure you don't kill him by mistake.
You total loser! I explicitly told you to make sure you didn't kill Ike by mistake! And what you gun? He's got a tail. Hunt them down and kill him.
Note, Ike will be targeted, not the tail. Make sure you don't kill him by mistake.